Good morning, students. So our today's lecture is of English. So for this lecture, we would need the book Step by Step English Book B. So let's open the book. So we have opened the book on the page number 7. On the page number 7, they have given the title, Write the words in alphabetic order. So they have given bunch of words and you have to write them in an alphabetic order, that is in A, B, C, D, in this order only. Okay, first they have given apple, which is A, then comes B. So B for, you have to search the word, what is B for? So B for ball, so write B, A, double L, ball. Then C for cat, so C, A, T, cat. Then D for dog, so D, O, G, dog. E for veggie, yes, so E for egg. They have given F, so F for fish, F I S H, fish. So G for girl, G I R L, girl. Then H for, you have to search the word H, okay, so H O T, hot. Then I for ink, I N K. Then J for, what they have given J for? J for jug. Then K for, they have given K for king. So they have given L. So L for lion. L-O-I-N. Then M for map. M-A-P, map. N for nest. N-E-S-T, nest. Then O for. So now we have completed this words. Now we are going to write this words. So we are going to apply the same pattern. We just have to go into see the first word, then search the word over here. Okay, so they have given ox, so O X, ox. Then P for parrot, so P A double R O T, parrot. Then Q for queen, so Q U double N, queen. R for, you have to search what is given. They have given R for room, R double O M. Then S for swan, S A S W A N, swan. Then T for tub, T U B, tub. Then U for uncle, U N C L E, uncle. Then V for violin, V I O L I N. Then W for woman, so W O M A N, woman. X for x-ray, dash R A Y, x-ray. Then Y for yellow, Y E double L O W. Then Z for zebra, Z E B R A, zebra. Okay, now we have completed our today's lecture and we have written down all the words. So your today's homework would be to complete all this which they have given the blanks, and you have to fill it up in your textbook only. Okay, after completing your homework, just take the picture of the homework and send it to your concerned teachers on WhatsApp. Thank you.